Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm still here in Thailand, in Bangkok, and this morning when I woke up, I thought, okay, what will I do today? First thought was maybe I should get a haircut, but I thought maybe I should shoot an episode before that, so that's what I'm going to do now. And the camera I'm going to shoot today is my trusty Leica M6, and the film I'm going to shoot is some Kodak BW400CN. It's a C41 black and white film. Has been discontinued a couple years ago, and this rule expired like more than 10 years ago. So I will probably overexpose it by at least one stop. And yeah, so the idea was to shoot the episode behind me. You might be able to see it's a train station here in Bangkok. Just the other day when I went here, I thought, hey, this might be a cool place to shoot an episode. So we'll shoot the entire episode in there. So follow me along, let's take some nice pictures and talk to you later. guys, that's it. That's the episode. I hope you like it. What do you think about the Kodak BW400CN? Do you like it or not? Even though it's not a true black and white film, some may not like it, but hopefully the images turn out well. You have seen them already. I have to wait till the roll gets developed. As always, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and we will see each other in the next one. Until then, auf Wiedersehen.